Dancing today has been like a stigma in the Church of God. People look at you if you're dancing like maybe something worldly, maybe something carnal. It is not worldly. Dancing is not worldly. Dancing is not carnal. That is over spirituality. So it's not only when the Spirit of God come upon you that you dance. You can dance. You can decide that today I want to dance before God. Maybe you have been praying, fasting, doing vigil, and nothing is happening. Create a day. Take a nice Holy Ghost filled gospel music. Put it in. Lock yourself up. Dance. Dance with all your heart. Come and see how God will fight your battles. Come and see how God will fight your battles as you're dancing before Him in praise dance, in victory dance. So thinking about all these mentalities, it is not healthy. It is not even biblical. There are a lot of benefits when you praise God in a dance.